So I guess here's some news on the FreeCodeCamp Certified Full Stack Developer curriculum. If you've started it, you may have seen, and again, keep in mind that this is all in beta, which means that things can change, but the lecture videos have been removed from their website of FreeCodeCamp, and they're nowhere to be seen on this page. And so all we're left with are lectures, meaning that they are maybe quizzes that you could fill in. So no more video. And then you also have workshops and labs. And so if you're wondering, where did they go? I went over to Reddit and found out what's happening. So let's go ahead and take a look at it. All right, so we're over here on Reddit, and this is coming from one of their mods. You can see here that they're saying, hey, everyone, you may have noticed that we've made that decision to remove the lecture videos from the full stack curriculum, so things are always changing. But it says that, please note, this wasn't a decision that they took lightly, and that the video-based coursework was a very significant process to create and maintain, and really keeping it updated because their curriculum is constantly changing. And I would agree that their curriculum is constantly changing because I've made videos going through some of their curriculum to help everybody on this channel here, but sometimes they add new pieces and we have to go back and refilm some of those. But anyways, they did tell you that they are keeping all of their videos up on their YouTube channel for now. And if you do visit this link here, you will see that they are all now released. And we also don't really have an order of where they land. Like, we don't get to see what lectures went with what modules in order for it to be helpful. So anyways, just wanted to put this little broadcast out there. We're still going to keep on going through FreeCodeCamp's workshops as well as their labs and come at it from an instructor's point of view. So if that's something that does interest you, hey, we're going to keep on going with it and put them out on a weekly basis here. So stay tuned, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.